on the Airgun Gear Show range today, I've got a special visitor. It's Tony Bilas from Daystate, and he's brought along the brand new Wolverine Forester Limited Edition, and he's going to tell us a little bit more about it.
I'm standing here with Daystate's latest limited edition rifle, actually two versions of it. This is the Wolverine Forester LE. This is new for November 2014, and what we have is a rifle based essentially with the looks of our Wolverine 303, but in a 12 or 30 foot pound format in 177 or 22. The rifle itself has a 200cc air tank. It has a laminate, forest laminate stock, a special engraved breech block, and a new metal finish on the cylinder and tube. It's engraved with the Wolverine Forester logo, and I hope you agree, this is the rifle that you've always wanted. We have a second version of the rifle here, which is the one that Giles is going to be doing a little bit more testing on, and this is an even rarer bottle version. There are only 150 of the cylinder version, but the bottle version, there are just 20. This particular one has also got Daystate's new carbon fibre air bottle, which lightens the gun considerably. So 20 of these, 150 of these, and then they're all gone, and that's worldwide.
To make sure you don't miss the review of this beautiful looking air rifle, click the subscribe button now. If you can't wait until the review, get down to your local gun dealer and ask them to show you one. Thanks for watching. Bye bye.